Hey guys, this isn't really a video I wanted to make, but I can't stand liars, so that's why I'm making this video. You'll hear this guy speaking in a minute, the TL.
At Bravo. B, 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 go to B.
This guy's a bullshit liar, and you'll see why.
B, B, B.
As the match goes on, he starts blaming me for his shitty Audi marks and his shitty decisions. I didn't have my mic plugged in when I was playing this game.
Dan, you go to Alpha. Everybody else run to Bravo. Dan, you run to Alpha. You don't know how to run the tank. Read manual. It's in your tank.
Initially, he makes the good decision, you know, go straight to B, then go to A. But then he starts making some fucking stupid decisions once we get to Delta and Echo, and you'll see the decisions he makes. And he tries to blame it on me, which is frankly retarded.
Camp 5 meters behind it. Smoking the negro, so we are going to attack Alpha immediately. Get ready to Uruk-Rath to Alpha. Now! Everybody, go! Alpha, go, go, go! Alpha,
ещё чуть-чуть!
Okay, engineers, we need you to blow up those tank traps.
No.
SM4, are you AFK?
No.
Okay. I said no. Yeah, but I don't. I don't give up.
Дайте отдохнуть.
Lead marks behind capsule.
Tank open.
Hey, we need everybody to focus on that bridge. Everybody push to that bridge.
Yes!
Engineers, have you blown up those tanks already?
Took out sniper by bridge.
Everybody run to the bridge now. Artillery in 30 seconds. Move to the bridge now.
Careful at spawn, they have the MG across the river.
Who's in the motherfucking tank?
Tank, move forward.
Killed three Britain last guys. For an MG if you can. Soldier, yeah, I got one.
Of the Soviet Union, lay down your arms.
Soldier,
you cannot win this battle.
Be leader of the German army. I will kill you every time I see you. And I will kill you next time. That's what my team.
I will destroy you.
Okay, I'm dropping heavy artillery.
Don't be afraid, Hitler with us. You cannot win, Abunuzar. You're up against a better player. Remember, I don't know.
Artillery fire. Everybody to the bridge. Don't go left flank. Go only to the bridge.
Hannibal, I'm gonna give you more ammo. Hannibal, wait!
Damn. Everybody should move forward. Break it clear while you keep the distance.
They're like way back.
We want to win. We have smoke now. I prefer to smoke the Delta.
Yeah, it looks like we're gonna get there.
Who's Delta now? Go. Everybody, hoorah! Hoorah! Give me marks behind the Delta, please. SL2 and SL4. Do you know how to mark Arctic? SL2 is again player for Edward.
I honestly just can't get close.
I need Arimak behind Delta. SL1, hold your mark. Everybody else, move your mark. SL1, hold your mark. Squad leader 1, don't camp. Where are you, SL1? Are you at bridge?
Trying to.
Okay, SL1, hold your mark. SL1, hold it there. And please, okay. I can feel it. This we are losing Delta. Go to Echo now, everybody. Go to Echo as soon as possible. Dropping artillery to Delta. Hopefully, it kills all enemies there. push to Echo now. Oh, go, 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 go. Everybody, Ura charge now. Go! Zatalina!
Oh wow, that we just got already bombed, right?
Hey, that's not fun. That's it.
Tank, where do we go?
Delta now. Push to Delta. We are taking Delta, but I'm all along here. Need help. No enemies at Delta.
Watch out, infantry.
Only the one. After taking Delta, you defend Delta. Everybody else attack Echo. Only squad one is defending Delta.
The tank's at Delta. Ivandel, tank's at Delta.
Yeah, friendly tank, I know.
Keep it at Delta or move it to Echo.
Wally the one, do you copy? You defend Delta. Everybody
yes,
else. But you have to take those. Don't flank left, go inside cap. Seconds artillery. Keep pushing. SF4. I need your
marksman. I'm just getting as close as I can. So.
Can we please vote kick player Edward? He's not giving me any arty marks.
Two, three, one. What's the plan?
Дайте передохнуть.
Affirmative, closing hatch.
SL4, your mark is too close. I need
to mark
behind.
I can't get closer, dude. I'm literally putting it as far as I can every time. They have people on the outskirts.
Oh, damn it!
Can't get close enough.
I'd like
okay.
to know. I'd like to wait for enemy to drop artillery first.
Chat infantry tank rolling in.
Are we attacking D or E first?
I don't know why half of team is at South Forest.
The tanks on the bridge.
Okay, let's take Echo because we have so many people pushing. I drop artillery between Ball and Echo now. Go to E.
I guess we can take the season.
Is that the plan for tank?
I have two supporters, yeah.
Hey, can you please walk kick Squalida 2 called Edward? Leader, you really have to move forward. Squad leader is coming. Don't camp behind your squad leader. Don't wait someone else to go first. You can be the first.
Be the hero.
Okay, looks like enemy has artillery at Bell. Okay, go.
The three of us are capping it, so there's.
Bomb in move.
Go E from the left.
You know, I think at this point it might be better to just let them lock us out and take them for the campaign. Because there's no way we can win from this position.
No, we can play this. This is more fun than most of the maps.
That is true.
Conserve ammo, you guys.
Edward, all the way to the left side. Alright, buddy.
Can you please vault kick that Edward? He's not helping me at all.
Come! That's your dog!
I don't know what he's shooting at over there.
Please defend him. Squad 1, defend Echo. Everybody else attack Delta.
Even tank?
Well. Yeah, tank. Go to Delta.
Tank Delta.
Got that arc.
What the fuck is that?
So as you can see, the reason we took Echo is because my squad flanked them on the right. My squad put the effort in to get there.
Oh,
one one.
And he says, move into Delta from E.
Enemy tank off your pit.
So I'm like, oh, I can't do that right now, I'm pinned down. I get shot. Obviously I'm gonna go for the cap we want to attack.
Deep in echo, so I think Squad 1, you can also move to Delta soon.
And there he just said, Squad 1, move to Delta.
The enemy's on the left.
Echo.
And then he calls Hardy behind Echo. What?
Alright, we gotta take Delta.
Why would anyone ever do that?
Yeah, call to Delta, everybody.
And he says, everybody go to Delta. In a moment though, he's gonna say, why did you go to Delta? Like, he just... This guy is such a fucking liar, man.
You got smoke, you can get to Delta.
Fuck. Shit, our gunner's dead.
Come on.
Get inside Echo, you are 5 meters behind cap zone. Get inside the cap zone. Don't lay down 5 meters behind cap zone.
As I say in chat, should have put the arty behind Delta. Whenever you're attacking two caps, always put it behind the cap
good.
You want to attack.
Finally.
They're gonna have to defend it, the enemy team.
Do you talk, person? Are you driving though?
Please.
Who the fuck's driving then? Please, can someone tell me who's driving? Oh fuck, and do you know how to drive? Good, do not open your hatch, okay? As long as you can hear me, that's good.
Hey. Okay.
Go we on can. The bridge, Tekka. Okay?
If you haven't spawned in, you should probably go to Echo.
Where is our tank? I have
we should
seen
be coming
you for
up
a couple
right
of minutes.
Now.
We might be able to do something.
I'm proud of you, team. You did a very good job at the Echo.
You cannot win this battle, Russian. Look at your targets. They're dwindling.
Squad Leader 1, you guys are supposed to defend Echo. Why you are camping at Delta?
He says, Squad Leader 1, you're supposed to defend Echo. He sent all the squads to Delta.
Go back.
He's just such a fucking retard. Wasted arty defending caps and we're the attacking team.
Took out the MG on the right side at Delta.
Tekka, just
there's
go
no
up a few meters, that's
Delta.
It.
Yes, no, there's no use arguing
three
about
this part coming up though is when it gets interesting because then
stop,
he starts
stop,
using
stop.
Marks and blaming me for them, but it's clearly not my mark. My mark does not
Ivan,
move
what do you want
this entire
do?
Time. I leave it just behind Delta. So just watch him try to lie and make me look stupid.
Are you teaching me how to play this map?
And he's salty because he's wrong. But no one likes being told they're wrong.
Fine, we'll go, tank driver, go to D. Stop. Reverse back a bit.
super rude. Don't do it. You are level 50 something.
Reverse back, driver.
I'm gonna check the...
I'm chillin'. I got my squad spawning
past you go forward?
The river, so... We can keep
the... awfully quiet.
That's quality the one, if you think you have 1,500
stay still, stay still,
hours.
Stay still.
Why
you're fucking revealing us.
Not just in the depths. Why your marks are all the time so bad?
Stop sniping me.
Okay, this part here, see, yeah. He calls Artie on a mark that he's put down. He's obviously put down a mark there and he wants to blame me for it. And look, there's my mark behind Delta. You can't have two marks at the same time. And he's trying to make me look like I put the mark down that it was him.
You can see.
And he's like telling the rest of the team that's my mark. So I'm like, fuck it, I'm gonna put this on YouTube and make you look fucking stupid. Just prove you're a liar to the whole world. I mean, why not? It's taken me 5 minutes to do this, so... Now the whole RO2 community can know this guy is a liar. So not only is he a shit tier, which is fair enough, I could excuse that, but he's a liar, which I can't excuse.
Tank crewman.
Are you sure someone's at
home? That was
very nice mark. See? He's like trying to blame it on me the whole time. I should link this guy on YouTube, but I don't want to be his friend on Steam.
I'm coming to find you now.
Are you coming to find me?
No, that's spawn camper. We have spawn camper and Pupatara behind our lights.
What? I can't see him on the map. Who are you talking about?
Yeah. He has 70 kills already, and he's using all the pistols.
And now's the part when he blames the fact that we're losing on a hacker, of course.
Yeah, he must
just
be
can't accept that someone could be better than him in the game.
I think he's invisible, something like that.
I think he's invisible. Maybe he's just better at the game than you. I've seen very few cheaters in this game. Tripwire, they don't really let people cheat for long.
Your Russian team and Nazi team, let's unite in a kick on Bosch.
By the way, it's not over because he's about to call more Artie, like more shitty Artie, and try to blame it on me. Look.
What?
He's called it on the front of the bridge, and he's gonna blame it on me.
Yeah, he's gonna try and vote kick all of us now, but
not boss, not boss. It's not boss, it's Upatera.
As you can see, my mark hasn't moved, it's still behind Delta. I haven't marked Dardy.
Why did you mark again? SL1, you are so bad.
See? He's lying!
Is that Edward?
What's he got to benefit from? See, he's blaming me! It's only a video game, so I don't understand why you would bother lying.
Need 3 more kicks on Popatira, do it.
But yeah, this guy's a liar.
Yeah.
The Soviet is not being compared to us. This is strong. Nice, nice, nice. Nice, nice, nice.